whenever we're using the metal tin, we always try to have the lasers facing up so that we know that we're moving our body around the object, not our object around the body. So